Yo, Ghana lights no be anybody papa mate. I've been in Ghana for 2 months, bro. Every night I sleep sound like a baby. No pa ga 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 go 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 go.
Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Kamma Dyn, and you're welcome. Today I am bringing you series of videos. They are series of videos, a lot of videos. I think about more than 4 or 5 videos. I just want you to take a critical look at these videos. Watch these videos, because after these videos, I'm coming to talk about something. And there is something similar with all these things that you see. Basically, it's Nigerians who are living in Ghana. Nigerians who are living in Ghana. And they are doing what? Complaining and comparing Ghana with Nigeria, especially with one particular thing that all the time I'm sure you've been hearing them talk about on social media. And I want Ghanaians especially to listen to this and take some advice from it. I want to say something after these videos that I'm going to show you, so please stick to this video. And after these videos that I'm going to show you, I'm going to say something. So let's go and watch. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to comment.
Yo, Ghana lights no be anybody papa mate. I've been in Ghana for 2 months, bro. Every night I sleep sound like a baby. No pa ga 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 go 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 go. Silent night. No Lagos night lullaby killing my eardrums. I've been in Ghana for 2 months. They only took light twice, and that twice, once it was raining heavily, and the second time they had some issues with a transformer, and it lasted for like 2 hours tops. What is happening in Nigeria now?
No, I enjoy the lights. No, really, I enjoy the light. You see, the first time I enter Ghana, you know what I do? As I enter the house, I call rush, call come on my phone, come on my charger. I say, I want to charge my phone. They could say, ah, your phone is 70%. Why you want to see charge up? I say, I don't know whether they go take the lights. Now I see charge up full, reach 100% before they go take up. I didn't say they take light. You ready to take light for Nigeria? Where they tell you, okay, go give your food. Yeah, light is not off. 247, you go day. Before your this, it would give you 3 days, 1 week, light never go. Don't fear. But they say, ah, maybe those are places for Nigeria where we say, sometimes 1 month you never see light. Sometimes the light go come for you to come on your phone, come on your charger before you go even plug it. They don't collect them. See, if they, for our place there for Nigeria, if they bring light, like, it could be like saying like Christmas. If you want to go to charge, never. You see, as people go rejoice like this, some people call it dance. Before you go even go on your TV self, they don't collect the light. Before you go see them again, another 2 months. Oh boy.
Gentlemen, believe it or not, this is Ghana Airport.
Shame they catch me.
I'm talking about state of the art airport.
I'm telling you,
look at.
No, turn the other way around.
No, look, just look at.
Nah, my God,
this doesn't do justice to the whole airport. Well, this is amazing. It's a shame.
Are you a Nigerian?
I'm from Zion. I beg to differ.
No, you need to turn this way. Let them see.
I beg your pardon. I beg to differ. Nigeria. Nigeria. Is this fair? Look at Ghana Airport.
With all our money.
For those of you who will see me on the street and be asking me, Oga, when will you go back to your country? That Ben will be called Ukrum. Come. I tell you, say my country is Nigeria. No, nah, they answer me because I'm the best quick. I tell you, say my country is Nigeria. Eh? Country where there's no light. Country where there's no road. Country where there's no peace. Country where killing is a normal thing for them. Eh? Country where our president, not be my president, their president. Their president, the ancient of this, omnipotent, omniscient, I am that I am, the beginning and the end. Country where their presidents cannot stand. What's in be that in himself? Tinibu, I believe they call him. Presidents cannot stand with his 2 feet and make a speech. At times, people are complaining about Akufado, talking about Akufado. Chai! And they look and they say, time, man. These people don't know what God give them. These people don't know what God give them. Akufado can stand with his 2 feet and make a speech. Their president, them will not be me because I'm a Ghanaian. Their president cannot stand with his 2 feet and make a speech. Oh. you know, if you stand, if you live and now, you live and again, and you want me to go back to that country. President that can be sleeping one day and wake up and sign sign war between Nigeria and Russia. Now he's saying, I'm my country. Hello, are you whining me? You see the way they look like this now. If I mistakenly step my feet in that country, now go here say, after you do official have been kidnapped. Now go here say, UD, me, now me be UD. Now go here say, I have been kidnapped. What are you telling me? Eh? Let you see my AC is on. See my light brighten and otago. Eh? No light for that country. No light, no road. And you want me to you will see me on the street, you'll be asking me that Ben and Obeka will come, when will you go back to your village? Who tell you Nigeria my village? See, make I tell you, my name now Bra Kofi. I from Obuasi. I be Ghanaian, 100% Ghanaian. In fact, if push attack Akufa Addo in this video, he needs to see it. He needs to see it. My citizenship and my this thing, everything supposed to be given to me. I'm now a Ghanaian. You say that Ben and Obeka will come. Which Ukrom? Who tell you say Nigeria na my Ukrom? Mpacho? If you see me looking good like this, is the evidence of good living. Benko and okra stew, Kotobje and Simon, fufu and light soup, Kotomire, Ghanaian food. That's why I'm looking fresh like this. You will see me on the road, and you'll be asking me, when will I go back to my country? Who tell you say Nigeria my country? Mpacho unjai me na menjwe me ho. Unjai me na menjwe me ho. Mpacho chopa. Aden. Mpacho. Why? A friend me bra kofi. Me din ye bra kofi. For my guy, oh no. Say. Please.
I'm in my house eating my fufu and that man with steady electricity. You that is embossing me that you beat me when I come to Nigeria, that you beat me. Can you beat me? And you're even saying that it's because I live in the village in Nigeria. That is the reason why I don't have access to steady electricity. Now let me tell you, if you come to Ghana here, even inside the rural areas, in the villages, they have steady electricity. Some of the villages here in Ghana is having more steady electricity than your capital, which is Abuja. Some of the villages here, the steady electricity they have, they don't have some in Abuja. And you are coming there, even you that is telling me that I'm staying in the village, you that is staying in the city, you don't even have electricity there. You have steady electricity where you are staying in Nigeria. You are talking to me. Huh? Please view us. Pardon my manners for not putting on clothes. Anytime I'm eating fufu like this, I don't wear clothes. But the fufu will normally enter my head. If I'm eating fufu like this, I don't need to wear clothes. They're telling them the truth. They want to fight you. Why don't you listen to my people? They don't like to hear the truth. Why? They are crying. Some of them, they are embossing me, crying. Hey. I'm saying the truth now. I'm telling the truth. I like, let me eat my fufu in peace. And I tell you something.
Okay, so as a Ghanaian, you watching this video, what did you pick from this videos that I showed you? Listen, sometimes I've come on here and talk about some problems that we have in Ghana, and you will see a lot of Ghanaians in the comment section bashing me and talking about why am I talking about the good things in Ghana and all that. Listen, Nigeria is a huge country with a huge population, with a very huge resource that they have, or resources that they have. But citizens have seen that even with all these things, they are still lacking something. And what do you do if you love someone or you love something? You talk about it. You don't just allow. For instance, if you have a child and you love this child and you see that this child is going wayward, what do? You talk about the child day in, day out, so that child will do what? Will not go astray. Here in Ghana, I'm here and I mostly talk about prices of stuffs. When you import, let's say, a car from abroad, and you can buy a car from abroad like $1,000-$1,005, and before it gets here and you take it from the port, I'm telling you, your money will be closer to or even more than $5,000. Why should it be so? And these are some of the things that I want Ghanaians to also be talking about on these politicians. But because some people are like they are here for their party, they are here for their tribe, they are here for, so they are not getting this picture. I just don't know why. Listen, these things that Nigerians are complaining about all the time, they don't have light, they don't have light, they don't have light, they don't have light. You watched one video in the same videos that I showed you. That was our airport. In 2019, 2020, thereabout, Nigerian celebrities were coming into Ghana and they saw the airport and so many of them made videos about it. And trust me, the videos that they made, it went a long way. And today, as I'm speaking to you, Nigeria, they have a new airport and it's very nice.
Yeah, business community say, oh, Nkrumah, Abayi, MPP, Abayi, Abayi. Yenu me gu ta section e dozon ye komu te ye wu na me kan wo de obi megina no kan tem se ono ye MPP ni ntino o babek kan kwase asem me kan ni pay ye adwuma business fo asem na me kan moma ye starting kasa na bi before ye jimi Abano sin, yen ye citizens, ye ye business, yen ye control kroi, kroi nko ye taxes ni kuye, muma ye starting kasa, ah! Ye tu abamo binu abe, ye president, on ye party ni ibiem, ye tu ya ne ka, oh! Oh ye juman ye tu ya ne ka, en ye man ko ye, ye wu! President, business for bre ye wu, bibi anko! Baby, I say, be a ye, and a taxi in ye, tu ya sa, adjumani gu, Ghana youth, bibianko biemo, obikato se adjumabu ha, babanya obwa. Business is igu o kromo hao. Business is a wuni na hangi hangi, oke ke. E gu, abanye wo, sa unkofanin kanchawa, adia most of nipani nina nye business. They are politicians. They are, ye wo. We are suffering. Businesses are suffering. Businesses are collapsing. Taxes in Kwano Mojian. And taxes in Mojiano. Ye wunya Mojia. It's not reflecting. That's our problem. Paying tax is not our problem. But our problem is Mojia tax na ye wunya Mojia. Then I'm here with the taxes. And you may go. Mumia sorry ni kasao. Ni nya party politics. And I'm here, Pipini, and I'm here, Dissini, and one Tabankuo, Uko Tapatra, ye missiles or party card were you. Kronuko Bonnie, Mumayan Kasa, Mumayan Kasa, Najuma no Mapa, and Yamon, where Juma no Moya, and ye Tiawaka, ye Tiamokao, Aba ye Tiamu Naka, or be any way, Juma free, my. Mu promises, sir, Mubayan Yoma, ye Babia, do no ya bra. Ye wu, business for wu. Mopa se ye wu ana, mopa se high blood pressure kuye nina ana. Adai, why? The businessman, mumi ye sorry ni enkasa. Adai, mu ye nyacho mu kasa. Adai, mumi ye kasa no mumbe kuye nina. No mu tutu ye nina nyuma, na abai miye nyuma ma yutu ninye. Adai, because uko kasa pe hem, ya mama be guwe juma. Ye nina ebe kasa na mumbu ye juma, na fe biye juma ma yutu ninye nyeche. Musari ni yaka yensam. Adiye. Ya fao manager si manage economy maya. Na uti minya. Yebe kansu obe guye juma. Brana be guye juma na niye huntoye. Uwe juma na uti minya. Usu wa uji ya ketia. Ha. Gana fomu miensu ya nyansa niye jimmy too much.
This is what I want us as a people or us as Ghanaians to do. To talk about our problems too. It's not like we are trying to bring down the country or whatever, but this is a fact. There are people who have come into this country and they are complaining. And we as Ghanaians too, we are complaining. Listen, a liter of fuel in Nigeria, when you convert the money into Ghana cedis, is around 2 Ghana cedis or 3 Ghana cedis. But let me ask you, how much is a liter of fuel in Ghana? is around 12, 13 cities. Why? Tell me why. Listen, Ghana, we also have problems and we should talk about it. And please, if you are in this country, listen, if these things are fixed, eventually, if these things are fixed, both of us are going to enjoy. And listen, with the peace and the good security that we have in this country, if we talk about these problems and they get fixed, I'm telling you, this country, Ghana, will be the best in the world. So please, whenever I come on here and I start ranting and talking about our problems, you people should rather share so that we get someone to hear, someone in government to hear about it and do what? Fix our problems for us. Thank you so much for watching this video.